So hello and welcome to today's class. In today's class we are discussing example 1.1 of chapter 1 of solid state chemistry of class 12th. So the question says, a compound is formed of two elements X and Y. Atoms of element Y as anion make CCP and those of element X as cations occupy all the octahedral voids. What is the formula of the compound? Right? So what is given to us? That Y is anion and it makes CCP. Okay. So, what does that mean? Given Y is anion, right? That is, and it forms the packing, right? What else is given? X are present in all the octahedral voids, right? Now we know that for octahedral voids, number of spheres is equal to number of octahedral voids, right? So we know that number of spheres is equal to number of octahedral voids, right? And in our question it is mentioned that all the octahedral voids are occupied by X, right? So number of octahedral voids is equal to X cations as per our question, right? So now we will see the solution. Let the number of Y anions per unit cell is equal to 1. Right, that means Y anion means number of spheres, right? So if the number of spheres are 1, then the number of X present on octahedral void will also be 1, right? So therefore, number of octa or number of X present on octahedral void is also equal to 1, right? So therefore, formula is X Y, right? So now moving on to example 1.2, the question says, atoms of element B form HCP lattice and those of element A occupy 2/3 of tetrahedral void. What is the formula of the compound, right? So what is given to us? Given B makes HCP lattice, okay, and A are present on 2/3 of tetrahedral voids, right? This is given to us in the question, okay? Now we know that number of tetrahedral voids is equal to 2 into number of atoms per unit cell, right? Okay. So now we will see the solution part. So let the number of B atoms is equal to 1, right? So therefore, number of tetrahedral voids will be how many? 2 into 1, number of atoms per unit cell into 2. So this is equal to 2. So number of tetrahedral voids is equal to 2, right. Now what they are saying in question, that A are present on 2/3 of the tetrahedral voids, okay. So elements A occupy 2/3 of tetrahedral voids, right, that is number of A atoms is equal to 2/3 of tetrahedral void, right. So this is 4/3, right. So A, B is 1 and A is 4/3, right. So our formula is A 4/3 and B 1, right. And the simplest formula will be A 4 B 3, right. So I hope you have understood the explanation part. If you have any doubt, you can ask me in the comment section and I will clarify your doubt. Thank you very much. Do not forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. Press the bell icon to get the latest updates on upcoming videos.